Good morning, everybody. How was that extra hour of sleep? Was it good? Did you take advantage of it? Yes. All of us older individuals were like, oh, yes, we did. I'm going to guess a large percentage of the younger people are like, oh, no, I didn't. I stayed up late. Come on in. If you can hear my voice, we want to worship with you. And I expect today we're going to be wide awake, so we're going to be able to praise the Lord full-voiced. We've been up for like an extra hour or something. If you're online, we welcome you. My name is Sean. I'm the worship pastor here. It is just a pleasure to have you with us. We would love for you to be in person, but if you cannot be, it's great to have you online. For those of you who are in the sanctuary, if you find your way to your seat, wherever you want to be, if you'd stand with us when you got yourself comfortable, if you're able. And we're going to pray. We're just going to acknowledge God. He's here in our midst. And he's beckoning us to give our burdens, all of our passions, our concerns, our fears, our worries to him. And so I want to invite you to lay those down right now. I'm going to pray. Allow yourself to be free to worship the Lord, to praise his name. It's going to be a good day. And it starts with acknowledging that God is here. He is for you. He's not against you. He's not there to make sure that you fail. No, no, no. He's there to pick you up. And so let's just acknowledge his presence here if you would bow your heads together with me. Heavenly Father, I thank you, Lord, that you're in this place. I thank you, God, that we have a privilege of being called your sons, your daughters. Lord, that we can know you personally, that you speak to us personally, and you are calling us to give you all of our fears, our worries, our concerns, our shame, and our guilt, and we give it to you right now. We ask you, Lord, to revive us. Help us to make that decision right now to praise you, to worship your name, to celebrate your goodness, to be free, truly free, not burdened by these concerns that we have, knowing, Lord, that you have our best in mind, that we can trust you. We thank you, Lord. May you be glorified in Jesus' mighty name. And everyone said, amen. Let's worship together. I thank God.
Oh, wandering into the night, wanting a place to hide this weary soul, this bag of bones. And I try with all my might, but I just can't win the fight. I'm slowly drifting, oh, a vagabond. And just when I ran out of the road, I met a man I didn't know, and he told me because he healed my heart, he changed my name, forever free. I'm not the same. I thank the Master, I thank the Savior. Come on, I thank God. Oh, I thank God.
Not what I've seen, got no choice but to believe. My doubts are burning. So long to my old friends, hurting and bitterness. You can't just keep them moving. Now you ain't welcome here. From now till I walk the streets of gold, I'll sing of how you saved my soul. This wayward son has found his way back. I thank the Savior because he healed my heart.
right now. It's the time that we get to celebrate. Hell lost another one, and I am free. Let's sing in our freedom. Come on.
Hell lost another one. I am free. I am free. I am free. 'Cause hell lost another one. I am free. I am free. I am free. Hell lost another one. I am free. I am free. I am free. Hell lost another one. I am free. I am free. I am free. Hell lost
sun, the earth awakes and your hope has come. We look to you, we long for you. Oh,
sing this one last time with us, oh Lord. Celebrate his name. God, you are worthy of praise and glory and honor. In your name, mountains fall down. You are holy, worthy, majestic, O Lord. You are faithful. Song of ages to the Lamb, and all who've gone before us, and all who will believe, will sing the song of ages to the Lamb. Jesus, your name is the highest, your name is the greatest, your name stands above them all thrones and dominions, all powers and positions. Your name stands above them all, and the angels cry, holy, all creation cries, holy. Come on.
All thrones and dominions, all powers and positions, your name stands above them all.
Oh, Jesus,
your name is the highest, your name is the greatest, your name stands above them all.
All thrones.
Morning star. You give life. You are love. Your name is Jesus.
God of Jacob, whose love endures through generations. I know that you will keep your covenant. I'm calling on the God of Moses, the one who opened up the ocean. You now to do the same thing for me.
Let's cry out to him.
Oh God, my God, I need you. Oh God, my God, I need you now. How I need you now. Oh rock, oh rock of ages, I'm standing on your faithfulness, on your faithfulness.
I'm calling on the God of Mary, whose favor rests upon the lowly. I'm calling on the God of David, who made a shepherd boy courageous.
I may not face Goliath, but I've got my own giants.
Oh God, my God.
standing on your faithfulness. You heard your children then, you hear your children now. You are the same God, you are the same God. You answered prayers back then, and you will answer now. You are the same God, you are the same God. You were providing then, you are providing now. You are the same God, you are the same God. You moved in power then, God, move in power now. You are the same God, you are the same God. You were a sleeper then, you are a healer now. You are the same God, you are the same God. You were a savior then, you are a savior now. You are the same God, you are the same. Oh God, my God, I need you. Oh God,
my God, I need you
now. How I need you now. Oh rock, oh rock of ages, I'm standing on your faithfulness, on your faithfulness. Oh God, my God, I need you. Oh God, my God, I need you now. How I need you now. Oh, never change, Lord. You're always the same. Always the same, oh Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Sing this with me. You freed the captives. You freed the captives, then your freeing hearts rise now. You are the same. It takes faith. You are the same God. You touch the lepers, then I feel your touch right now. You are the same God. You are the same God. Always the same, Lord. You never change, oh God. You're the same God, always the same. Thank you, Lord. I'm calling on the Holy Spirit. Almighty River, come and fill me again. Come and fill me again. Come and fill me again. Oh God, we thank you, Lord, for your faithfulness, that you never change. We can depend on you.